$89 on these Ultra Boosts with the 25% off. The Form Lows with the Laker colorways on here, bro. This is definitely not a bad color combination. I feel like this was like a special edition. $79 with the extra 20% off. Right there. That's crazy. So they got retros here and either 25% off on these, bro. This is the one, dude. I like this. I'm not going to buy it today either, though. But I decided not to. I could, but I decided not to. I'm going to still wait. That's crazy, though, bro. They also got the Vachetta 10s in men's sizes. It's priced at $150, so you take 25% off of this. Definitely a dope thing, too. These Laker warm-ups right here. These are on sale, too. These are pretty dope. I don't know what the retail tag is. Let's go ahead and see right now. Retail is $95, so you take 25% off of these. Clean colorway, $99 on these. Should be a little cheaper than that. Not bad, though. Your Boost, $89 with the 25% off. These Air Max 90s, down to $69. Last chance, size 4. Maybe it's the only size they have left for this one. Pretty dope shoe, though. I'm not going to lie. $49 over here. Oh, they got a bunch of these, huh? Size 10.5. Okay, they got a pretty good size run over here. They even have a size 13 at all. Ultra Boost 5.0. $89. Ultra Boost 5.0. That's not bad at all either. I'm rocking. Got the T-Max over here for $69. A few sizes left. Got these on deck too.
Oh, yeah, look.
Oh, wow. Oh, move them out the sun. Yeah, move them out the sun. It's the undefeated warehouse situation going on. Line's pretty crazy. We were gonna stop by here, but the line's just been too ridiculous.
We'll come back later.
Yeah, see what's up with the undefeated stuff. Everybody here with the little undefeated gear. Look at this. This is actually a superstar shoe right here. Jason Tatum, the Pink Lemonade, $120 on the retail. Definitely a dope shoe. And the colorway is on point here. The LaMelo Puma Court Rider. First time seeing it, especially in this color combination. Volt green. Never seen these before. Let me know what you guys think about this mellow shoe. Definitely a dope shoe. Let me know what you guys think. More budget models. Now this is the KD Trey 510. This is definitely a colorway I have yet to see. This red on red with the white, not too bad. Both of these colorways at the KD Trey 510 is on point. I got my Adidas Gil Zero Restomods on right now, the Hibachi colorway. So we're gonna go upstairs. This is where all the discount is. Let's go ahead and see what this area looks like. As soon as you walk in, you got some Hibachis right here. Don't know how much you're going for. Size 9.5 for $59. That's pretty dope. Got the comforts down here. So everything here is just discounted, which is dope, man. Going to a box, you never know what you find. Air Max 90s. What Jordan is this? Jordan 11 Low IE for $139. This is dope, bro. Still around the price point of what we're seeing in my other places, but that's crazy. $139 here. Like what I'm seeing. Got some more stuff over here in these boxes too. Crazy. Yes, yeah, sir. Jordan 6s. Pretty clean. Let's see what the hell's over here. Max 90. Okay, we do have a retro here at WSS, the Jordan 14. I forgot what these are called. $149 as opposed to $179 on these. Pretty clean, they got a couple pair of those Jordans. Okay, so we got some washed blacks here too. Full box and everything. I don't know how much you're going for. Maybe these guys are retail. Maybe these guys are retail here, but they had a whole size with the box on the back wall. What could these be going for? Size 6Y? Definitely dope right there. Yeah, that's dope to see. They got the extra laces and the sticker that comes with the gray school. The whole box on display, bro. That's crazy. Put that right back there. That's a come up. That's an outlet find. I don't know what the retail is on them, but that's dope. Iverson Kobe's, $79, size 5, so another gray school size or just a smaller size. Then we got the Iversons, $99, 7.5Y for those. KD Trey 510s. We got these Shaqs, which we saw before too, probably same size 8, yep, $99. New colorway right here, pretty popping. 11 Low IE Low, 9.5. Another one once again. Definitely dope to see that there.